Now this guitar was made right down the road there, down on Parsons Street, back in 1957. And these guys are still making great, great guitars today. They just call them heritage now, you know? But, and then back behind me, that power unit, we have two Gibson amplifiers. For sure, this one was made in Kalamazoo back in 61. This one was made in Kalamazoo in 65. So we're talking not only buy local, but be proud local, right? We got Gibson here. Come on, come on.
Now my guitar was made in Nazareth, Pennsylvania. But Nazareth is a town that wishes it was Kalamazoo.
There you go.
My bass was made in California, but I bought it here in Kalamazoo.
There's a connection.
Shop local. Okay, we got a swing tune. We're going to take you back in time. We try to give you a whole bunch of different sounds and hope you really appreciate it. We're going to go back to, could be the 1940s, maybe 50s. Depends on exactly where this originated. Here we go.
Swing.